Given the impressive growth and regeneration Medway has seen over the last 20 years and will continue to see, I thank the government for the 6 billion Lower Thames Crossing. Can the minister confirm that the supporting local highways infrastructure programme will go with that so that areas like Medway can benefit fully?
Well, as I don't know if you'll be aware, the Lower Thames Crossing is a transformational strategic road project with enormous benefits to Medway and, of course, the region as a whole. We announced the preferred route last year and we're now developing it further. On the local transport side, it's worth noting that the South East LEP has secured nearly £600 million of funding from local growth funds, supporting around 30 transport schemes in Kent and Medway in order to support the area's continued economic growth.